to another episode of Skateline NBD.
2016, oh, we gonna get me.
Ooh, look at the little baby skating. He only won.
It's so cute. It's so cute.
Did I just see a little hand touch? Get this shit the fuck out of here. Y'all didn't tell me that this nigga was weak.
You're done, baby. You're done.
You'll get fucked up anyway. Your dad'll start making you do contests and controlling your life and your contracts, and then you'll end up on Nike with a $25 million contract.
Oh, there you go.
This week's damn nigga. Hee-hee. Chipotle. Ah! Or any other noise Michael Jackson makes goes to this kid. Tom K leaves 3D for Skate Mental. Don't worry, kids, this is not that big of a deal. They were kind of the same thing anyway, okay? Stay calm. The skate industry's not going through it. This is not another big move like how Organica's going under. Okay, this is almost just like that, but don't worry. We're not gonna be okay. We're not. But have hope. Every once in a while, freestyle skateboarding comes to knock it. Of course, you close that door like it's a Jehovah's Witness on the other side, cause hell nah. This dude, Connor Burke, got his foot in there for me. This is one of the steeziest I have not touched a ledge, rail, or bank motherfucker I have ever seen. He is like freestyle skateboarding's Austin Gillette. This is awesome. Just build a ledge in front of your house. 50-50 it, please. In news today, where is DJ Gowden? This man switched backside flip the Lord dog shit out of Wallenberg and just disappeared. No milk cartons, no nothing. Maybe the aliens took him. See if they can get some evidence on how he did that. If you in the park with your buddies and y'all roasting each other and somebody get carried away and say your mama fatter than Enzo Cotella's kickflip, boy, you better sock that nigga right in his mouth, cause he, ooh, that's fucked up. Y'all see this kickflip? That means your mama's a big bitch. Now I get the impression that the entire skate industry wants Forrest Edwards to leave. Actually, the forces of the universe. Every company gets on ends and all types of shit. But this switchback Smith says he stays. Forrest Edwards is like the plague in the 1500s, people, okay? There's no stopping him without the antidote. Scratch that, there is no antidote. He's just the monkey from Outbreak. He gonna do what he want. Tory Pudwell leaves DVS. I wonder where he's gonna go. Nike acquires Naja Houston. They're taking over, we lose. I want you to try and enjoy this 5-0 grind. Look at it, that was amazing. Wow, so good. And this is goodnight from another episode of Skateline NBD. I'm gonna get you. See this right here?
Another episode of Skateline NBD is done. First one of 2016. 365, well, once a week. What's the math on that? It's probably like two links, yeah.